We are now going to discuss contribution of great ancient mathematician Sri Dharacharya. In fact, he gave us a formula to solve a quadratic equation. For example, that ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a quadratic equation. So ax square plus bx is equal to minus c. Multiplying both sides by 4a, we get 4a square x square plus 4abx is equal to minus 4ac. Now we add b square both sides. We get 4a square x square plus 4abx plus b square is equal to b square minus 4ac. Now taking square root, we get 2√b² - 4ac. Now this is the whole square of 2a ax plus b, the whole square is equal to, and so this is twice ax plus b is equal to b² - 4ac. And so x is equal to minus b plus √b² - 4ac upon 2a. Secondly, his second contribution is he has described about 0 as if we add 1 to 0 is 1 itself. When we subtract 0, remains 1. When we multiply 1 by 0, it becomes 0. And he has never described about division. Third point, he gave us first time the formula for finding the volume of a sphere as 19 upon 6 a cube, where he took the value of pi as 19 upon 6. In fact, R what gave us the value of pi up to 10 digits, and he gave us the value of pi up to 18 digits. So this is about the great contribution of Sri Dharacharya.